Sure.
Make me feel old.
Not that I like to bring that up to you or anything, but you've got three or four tricks for us
yes.
this evening and this morning coming right. up. So
I'm ready
to be
amazed.
What do you have for us first?
You ready?
I'm ready.
My new favorite trick.
All right.
It's great. And Joanne, I'm going to ask you to be my assistant.
Okay.
Okay. In the glass here, I have a piece of tissue paper. Okay. I'd like for you to take the tissue paper, mm-hmm. and I want you to examine it.
All right.
Okay?
I have a keen eye, so.
That's all right. I want
you
to
get much past
check it out. Make sure there are no wires, no trap doors.
Nothing fancy.
No collapsible elephants. Check twice for elephants. They're really sneaky.
They are really sneaky. No
and,
elephants.
This is just the kind of paper that if you're wrapping a gift for someone, this is the pre-wrap inside.
I'll vouch for it.
And guys, if you're buying a shirt, this is where we'd hide all the pins.
That's right.
All right. Now I'd like you to step over here into my office. We're going to use this piece of paper here to protect the table. What I'm going to ask you to do, and you may have to hand your mic off to Steve. I'm going to ask you to take my marker.
Okay.
And on the piece of paper, I want you to write your name, your address, your telephone number, your social security number, a couple of credit cards, the pin will save us a lot of time later after working all that out, four or five of your favorite books, and your favorite television show. I'm just kidding. What I want you to write on the piece of paper.
That would be like half the night. Bill.
I just want you to write your name and your birthday, and you don't have to put the year if you don't want to.
Okay.
But Joanne, this is the only thing going on the piece of paper, so write big. Feel free to fill up the entire sheet of paper.
Okay.
All right?
Balance.
And folks, don't help her with the big words. This is actually harder to do than you might think. This is kind of like writing on a piece of linen. Very nice.
Should I just do like numbers?
Yeah, numbers will be fine.
Oops.
March 2nd. So you just, your birthday wasn't too long ago.
No,
all right, now let me get the marker back. I have to keep up with the marker because, as Steve knows, these are not ordinary markers. These are
magic
markers. Yes. Now, I want you to think of this piece of paper as being your identity, okay? And, of course, you would never give someone all of that information that I asked for earlier, right? Because that's personal. But this piece of paper right now represents your identity. So what I'm going to ask you to do, I want you to hang on to it. Make a fist, hold it very tightly. Inside,
I'd like to keep that, so I will hold on to it very tightly.
Inside the glass, I have a second piece of paper. And to save time, I've gone ahead and written my name, David G., and my birthday, 9/27/53. This represents my identity. So you've got your identity. I've got my identity. Stay right where you are. I'm going to ask Merritt to come up here in between us. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to steal your identity.
Okay.
It doesn't hurt.
Okay.
Watch closely. I forgot to ask if we can do this. We're going to do it anyway.
Wow.
I know, isn't that cool?
It is really cool.
Is it smoke or is it magic? Watch. Now, if you're close enough, maybe the camera can come in. We can see that the paper is burned, but not burned up. Burned, but not burned up. Watch.
No way. The most amazing magic trick I've ever seen, dead serious right now. I'm blown away. How did you? That is insane.
You're okay, except for your little words for wear and tear around the edges. The question I have is if I've got yours, Joanne, you might want to check and see.
Okay, this is a look of genuine just shock, and I cannot believe this is. I'm blown away. Wow, you are magic. That's crazy. That's insane. That's the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life.
It's my new favorite trick.
That is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm not kidding you.
And you now have mine.
Wow, that's insane. That is crazy.
And we're just getting started. You get both of these for a souvenir?
I get both identities?
Yes.
Awesome. You trust me then?
I trust you.
Wow, that was crazy.
You like that?
We need a round of applause for that. I'm blown away. It was
David Girard, everybody.
Pretty cool.
David will be back in just a few minutes here on The Crusade. Before we get to some